20 years ago, there was a girl that went missing by the name of Olivia Hamilton. Her body was never found.
The girl's body was here.
Come.
Someone got to her.
As you were, as I was.
You're late. Look, we can't let this town know that we're working together.
As a friend.
So, the original plan needs to happen.
Hold in me. Take your time. Hurry up. The choice is yours. Don't be late. Take a rest.
Don't worry about me.
Yeah. I'm in Ravenswood.
If you're going to break the curse, you need to be pure of heart.
We need to find my sister.
I'm sorry, your sister's dead. He took her.
Who?
The Taker.
Is it me? Or does the priest seem a little odd?
Doused in mud, soaked in bleach.
What is it?
As I want
Lucas is missing.
To be as a trend, as a friend, as an old.
This is bigger than Olivia Hamilton.
Okay, listen to this. On Saturday afternoon, Jimmy Hamilton came into my office and he was distraught. He hadn't been taking his meds. He told me that he had done something horrible but never confessed to what it was. He said he was possessed and that his eyes had bags under them as if he hadn't slept in days. Then he showed me a mark. I believed it was a new tattoo until his daughter came in to see me and she had the same exact mark. This girl was 9 years old, so it couldn't have been a tattoo. Olivia and Jimmy disappeared right after the last session.
No, they can't be.
This could be a key, rather the key. This right here states that your mother was the last one to see Olivia Hamilton before her disappearance. If only we knew what the mark your mother was talking about was.
Wait a minute, when was that letter dated?
It says right here, October 31st, 1982.
But it still has nothing about the curse attached to it.
No, but wait. Here on 2011, your mother wrote this. He visited me again, but he hadn't aged. He says he killed someone. A girl and her name was... Her name was Sarah Woods.
Fire. Feel the heat of fire.
He tortured my sister!
Oh, Jamie, I'm sorry.
I know it hurts when you lose someone, especially someone that you care about.
My sister's dead, Damon.
I know. And trust me, we'll get to the bottom of this. What's rule number one to being a hunter?
Don't let your attitude make you.
That's right. You have to take all what's happened, but you can't let it slow you down. Because the moment that it slows you down, that's the moment you become vulnerable. Speaking of vulnerable, I need you to come with me. I gotta show you something.
Okay, but I left my phone inside. I'll meet you there.
I'll send you the address.
Get up, Dylan. Look at me, Dylan. Look at me. Dylan, look at me. Fine then.
Are you okay?
That seems to be the question everyone's been asking me.
Things around here are just getting weirder by the moment.
Can hunters be killed?
I'm sorry. I have a meeting I have to go to.
Sorry.
Still here and you're
Sorry I'm late, but, what is it?
I've been trying to figure out why this room has such a dark energy since I came in here. It's like something I haven't felt for a very long time. Do you remember New Orleans?
Of course, but back then there were witches.
And who uses these?
Witches.
That makes me question. If witches have harbored this town in this room, who is their target?
Do you think it could possibly be Lucas?
This is his room. But Lucas isn't the only one that lives here. Your brother Dylan is also here.
That's very true.
So now we need to figure out which one of our two boys is the target. And who this witch is. The light was fading. The war was on its way. And we were waiting. You asked me how long I'd stay by your side. So I decided with only just one reply. Through the casket it drops. To my dying day. To my heartbeat.
A house made out of glass will surely shatter. We built a fortress, red bricks and ladders. The ground started shaking, the bombs are falling. We